honestly, dude, speedrunners trying to finish Bloodborne before Elden Ring comes out. I haven't played through Bloodborne in so long.
You guys make this so unfun to do.
I missed because bad. Damn, you got me there.
Jesus Christ.
God, I'm so fucking excited, man. Three more days. We're in the home stretch now, baby. Like, come on. Years of waiting. All right, Lackey. Listen here. You and your little copypasta. I mean, Gundyr is the fairest fight in the entire game. There's no excuse to die to him. Imagine if Gundyr could parry you. Isn't Madeira the easiest fight? Or the fairest fight? Who is the fairest fight in this game? Which boss has the best hitboxes? Honestly? Nameless King might be the fairest fight. Nah, Vort has some shit hitboxes. My fair lady. Gale? Nah, because Gale has the slopes in the arena that make the fight a little bit awkward at times. No, I think honestly Nameless. You literally strafe the entire fight. Yeah, but like actually getting all your hits to land because of the terrain is actually kind of annoying. Nameless, you're in a flat, vast open area. His attacks are super telegraphed. Is garbage? Well, we're talking about garbage. We're talking about fairness. Gale's arena can fuck you over. You have the thrones that can fuck you over. Like, Nameless, like, nothing in the arena can fuck you over. Like. So it's Madeira? I mean, Madeira would be fair, too, but I honestly think Nameless is more fair. Vort's not fair. He has shit hitboxes. Just don't lock on. Skill issue. Get ratioed. Plus L. All right, we know what time it is. I don't even know if I got the resin off. I didn't think he was gonna stagger at first. This is good for mental health. Funny guy. Funny guy. Funny guy. What a clown. Let's just lose all the time. Dude. Surely we'll still be green. Fuck, dude. I want to cry. I'm so bad at this game. Miyazaki, make me better. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. That might have been early. Please, 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 please. What's up, Piper? your rhino. It's going pretty well. How about had a one run get started, but it died. Other than that, though, runs have been kind of meh, but I'm doing pretty well. How about yourself? How are you doing? How's your night? Well, I only went for the hollow because I had bad high wall RNG. Normally, I wouldn't do that, but I was going to reset anyways. It saves like 2.5 seconds. Bread and cheese. Make a bread and cheese sandwich with some mustard and mayonnaise and sugar. I swear to fucking God. I swear to God. You will not do this to me right now. Grilled cheese sandwich? Literally, yes. Disappointed. I'm sorry. Dude, can this lycanthrope stop? I imagine when Dante wrote the Divine Comedy, this is what he was going through. Now we sit up straight, boys. The run starts. No, I got to Irithyll. I died to Pontiff Dogs. whatever. We just lost all of our time. Literally, we are literally going to be red now. One of these days, I'll stop being complete and fucking utter ass at this game. That's not today. It's tomorrow! This wasn't even at the ledge. That fucking sucks so bad, dude. Whatever. Dude! Ashen. Whatever, 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 whatever. I'm fine. My plus six, then we're gonna lose 6 more seconds to fucking soul ma- not getting soul mass. Alright, time to focus up, try to salvage this in some way, shape, or form. If we get Soul Mass followed by a good Deacons, we'll be fine. It's slightly different. It's just different resource management. Oh my fucking god. Whatever. Surely this run won't PB and I don't have to run against these this early game. Fucking 10-15 great wood. Or FKS. But the different resource management should save about close to 2 seconds, I think. I mean, I guess all you're really saving is like one hit on Aldritch plus not having to use the resin on Aldritch. So you save a hit and you skip the resin time on Aldritch. So it's like 2 to maybe 3 seconds, I don't know. Arwar. How are you? How's your night going? I know what you need, Lucy. So start with a D. Chinese cooking song? Nah, I'll pass. Thank you, though. What I really need is a Diet Coke. Yeah, we use 2 bundles. All right, that's kind of the idea. An appointment in 4 hours? I'm sorry. Take a nap. Not a nap person. I get that. I don't like napping, but I do it more than I should. Who raided? Nobody. I guess Wider technically raided at the beginning of the stream. Thank you. I can't believe I threw a nuts fucking early game to fence skip of all fucking things. Ugh. Yo, Nyxus with the fucking massive raid. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it, man. From the bottom of my heart. Yo, bronze with a raid too. Holy shit. He doesn't deserve it. You right? Oh God. Now it starts where everyone's just gonna fucking. Thank you, Narwhal. Surely I won't die to Pontiff Dogs this time. Not doing it. Should have quit out earlier, but I got greedy. That's such a cursed quit out spot. Holy shit. Never fucking quit out there. Never quit out there. Holy shit. Died to Pontiff Dogs before he quit out there. That was cursed. I hate Pontiff Dogs. I hacking hate them. What's up, Hara? How you doing? How's your night or morning or day going? Heckin' hate 'em. My day's been so-and-so. So-and-so's not so bad. How's the runs going? This round was really good for a little bit. Did you watch Forzen play DS3 randomizer? No, because I don't like Forzen streams. There, I said it. Outcast me. Do it. Punish me. Tanish from his own Discord, yeah. I just don't find his content entertaining. But other people do, so it's clearly he's doing something right and I'm just don't enjoy it, and that's fine. Nice quit out. Nice quit out, you fucking 500 IQ quit out. Honestly, I feel that. It's hard to watch someone who's worse than you unless they're like speedrunning from me. Like, I can watch somebody who's not as good at me at speedrunning because speedrunning is like, I don't know. It depends on what they're doing. If they're trying to improve and they're worse than me, it's a lot easier to watch than someone who is just playing a game and not even like trying to improve, but they're worse than me. I don't know why. And yeah, like, I guess entertainment is part of it, but Big streamers like that, I find, like, their communities and stuff just kind of ruin it. For me, at least. Emote chats, basically, yeah. Like, I did technically watch, like, 5 seconds of his stream. And it was literally just fucking, like, a bunch of, like, rainbow emotes. Not, like, rainbow, but, like, color emotes. I didn't say that. But if the chat is literally nothing but emotes, it's hard for me to like want to even watch, because then because you implied that? No, I didn't. Oh. It was a compliment. Oh. Was it? Hey, Grayson. But with like emote only chats like that, I'd almost just prefer to go fucking watch a YouTube video that's edited down. You know what I mean? Like, if they're not interacting with chat at all, and there's, like, no form of interaction at all, then it's literally, I'd be better off just watching a YouTube video. That's really what separates Twitch from YouTube, is there is a level of interaction. And I guess, like, yeah, there's the live thing and everything, but I'm not even saying the interaction has to be like, yo, what's up, Marcus? Like, fucking welcome to the stream, man. Like, how's your day going? But, like, the little bit of time I was in there, I don't think I saw a single message in chat that was an actual word. Well, I'm sure he reads chat. I'm not saying he doesn't, but I'm saying his chat isn't words enough. From what I saw. I can only speak from personal experience. Clearly. All right, I'm going to start focusing a little bit. We're getting to mid-game. This is where all my time save starts to pop up. Was that better for you, Barzies? Was that a good Yorn? Whatever. I hate AFK Dancer. I should have regen more stamina. Dude. I was gonna go for a Stiger's trap, but he kind of AFK'd. How did I lose fucking 9 seconds? Holy shit. Oh, I got the hard fall too, didn't I? I was going to say, that wasn't a great Osiris, but it wasn't bad. Dude. That's such a fucking dumb meme. Fuck. Okay, we're fine. Unlucky, yeah, for sure. I have time save in DLC, yeah. Oh, I mean, this can easily PB. Well, easily, maybe not the right word. That wasn't bad. I just fucked up the opener. Had to roll once, but And they're starting to go a little okay. TK is just throwing knife. All right, chat, for those of you who are new here, this is when I start to quiet down. I won't be talking as much. I'll be blasting music and drowning out the sorrow of DS3.
All right, well, we're going to be red. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Nice fucking load. So fucking focused. I love it.
I see the adrenaline to kick in, though. You guys want to see the new Madeira strat, too? Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see how elevator clip goes. Well, new is not really the right word, but it's just a small optimization. But yeah, for now, let's just worry about the new moment in the moment.
Holy shit, dude. Well, this may not even work now. Yep. Oh, man, I knew that wasn't going to work. My fucking... My mouse DPI was wrong. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We're still fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. I couldn't fucking get my health bar where, or my like ember icon where I wanted it. Sorry, we can still PB. Oh yeah, those insane half second time save Madeira strat. I don't even know if I want to go for it. Fuck it, we will. It's not even like that big of a difference. It's just one small little change. How hard is it? It's not very hard, but it's kind of tight. It's alright, we can still save this run. It's just gonna be really fucking hard. The dick isn't very hard and the pussy is tight. We're just gonna have to play really well on Gale and Frieda. Deep breaths. My fucking kryptonite of a fight. So good at this fight in practice, but the second it gets to a run, I can't fucking fight this motherfucker, so. I'm just going, I will probably die to Gale, but I'm just going to play it like it's practice. I'm gonna put everything, like, on the table. I was gonna tank the spin, but I didn't know about my HP. Taking the spin is the right move there, though, you're right. Nah, that was a terrible fight. Phase 3 was awful, he kept doing the fucking slam attack.
I appreciate the enthusiasm, though.
All right, time for the Australian tuck.
No, you're good. You're good.
I like the enthusiasm.
Is this even gonna work? I didn't know that actually. Dude, my hand was fucking shaking like a motherfucker. I literally had to start fucking... Ugh! Do or die, I guess. We're gonna have to really just buckle down and like push this end game. Might have to throw the run in the hopes of I didn't farm TK, but I did get the drop, sadly.
I
It's not over yet. Oh, I just threw it. I was gripping my controller too fucking tight. Massive PB. Oh, fuck. I'm so mad at my fucking self, dude. Elevator clip. Lost me the 112, basically.